हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द एडुकॉन कम्युनिटी एप्टीट्यूड सीरीज पार्ट 9। इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट पार्ट 8 आई हैव डिस्कस्ड सम इम्पॉर्टेंट फार्मूलाज अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। एंड इन द पार्ट 9 आई विल डिस्कस सम सैम्पल क्वेश्चंस ऑन प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद अस। Okay, so read the first question. Alfred buys an old scooter for ₹4,700 and spends ₹800 on its repairs. If he sells the scooter for ₹5,800, his gain percent is what? Okay, so what is his cost price? Cost price is he buys an old scooter for 4,700 and spends 800. Okay, so total cost price is what? His cost price is his buying price plus he spends for repairing purpose. Okay, so it is his total cost price. So 4,700 plus 800 is 5,500, and he sells the scooter at ₹5,800. So the selling price is 5,800. You can see that selling price is greater than cost price here. So here selling price is greater than cost price. So obviously it is his gain or profit. Okay, so what is the gain? So gain or profit, this is selling price minus cost price. This is 5,800 minus 5,500 means 300. Okay, so the gain percentage is what? 300 means is gain divided by what is the cost price? This is 5,500. Okay, multiplied with 100. 5 11s are 520s are then 60 by 11. This is okay. So B is the right choice. Clear? So go to the next question. The cost price of 20 articles is the same as the selling price of X articles. If the profit is 25%, then the value of X is. So let the cost price of each article be ₹1. Cost price of X articles. Okay. It is the cost price of each article. This is X. Okay, so as we assumed that the cost price of each article is 1, so the cost price of X article is X. Clear? And the selling price of X article is 20, as it is already mentioned that the cost price of 20 articles is the same as the selling price of X articles. Okay, so what is the profit or gain? This is 20 minus X. Okay, and the profit percentage is 25%. So here, what is the profit percentage? Profit divided by cost price multiplied with 100. This is 25 fours are. Okay, so 80 minus 4x is equal to X. So 5x is equal to 80 and X is equal to 80 by 5 means 16. ओके सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज बी 16, क्लियर? ओके गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. इफ द सेलिंग प्राइस इज डबल्ड द प्रॉफिट ट्रिपल्स, फाइंड द प्रॉफिट परसेंट. So let the cost price CP be X and selling price of rupees Y. So what is the profit if the selling price is doubled? Then it will be 2Y. Then profit will be what? 2Y minus X. Okay, write in this way, y to 2y. Okay, then profit will be 2y minus x, and the profit triples. Okay, so here what is the profit? Here the profit is y minus x. So profit triples. Okay, so 2y minus x is equal to 3 times of this profit. This into multiplied with 3 times. So 2y minus x is 3 times of y minus x. Clear? So 3y minus 2y means y is equal to 3x minus x, 2x. So here y is equal to 2x. Now what is the profit? 2y minus x. Sorry, in the first case, what is the profit? Y minus X. So Y is 2X. So 2X minus X is the profit, means X. So what is the profit percentage? This is profit. Now, what is the profit percentage? Profit percentage is profit divided by cost price multiplied with 100. This is 100%. 100% profit. So B is the right choice. Clear? Now read the next question. In a certain store, the profit is 320% of the cost. If the cost increases by 25%, but the selling price remains constant, approximately what percentage of the selling price is the profit? So assume that the cost price is rupees 100. Then profit will be 320. Then the selling price is profit, cost price plus profit means 320 plus 100 means 420. New cost price increases by 25%. So it is old one and it is new one. This cost price becomes 100 plus 25 is 125. Okay. And here selling price constant. Constant. Okay. So here selling price is 420. This is constant. So here, what is the profit? Here, selling price is also 420. What is the profit then? 420 minus 125. That is 295. So what is the required percentage? What percentage of selling price is the profit? So required percentage is profit of the selling price. Okay. So 295 divided by selling price. This is 420 multiplied with 100. Okay. So this is 84.59. Four 21, 4.25. Okay. So approximately this is, if 59 can be considered as 60, then this is okay. So it is approximately 70%. So B is the answer. If there will be none of this, then none of this will be the answer. Okay. So go to the next question. A vendor bought toffees at 6 for a rupee. How many for a rupee must he sell to gain 20%? Means he wanted to make profits 20%. Okay. So let the cost price of 6 toffees is rupees 1. Okay. Now selling price of 6 toffees, this is 120% of cost price. So cost price is 1. So 120% of rupees 1 means 120 by 100. This is nothing but 6 by 5 means 1 by 1.2. Okay. So for rupees 6 by 5, toffees sold six. So now for rupees 1, toffees sold 6 divided by 6 by 5 means 5. So C is the answer. It was a good question. Right? Okay, now go to the next question. Read the question. The percentage profit earned by selling an article for rupees 1920 is equal to the percentage loss incurred by selling the same article for rupees 1280. At what price should the article be sold to make 25% profit? So let the cost price is X, then 1920 minus X divided by X into 100 as 1920 and by the selling an article for rupees 1920 is equal to the percentage loss incurred by selling the same article for rupees 1280. So this is equals to the 1280 divided by X multiplied with 100. So 1920 plus 1280 is equal to 2x. So 2x is equal to 3200. So x is equal to 1600. Required selling price is 125% as profit is 25%. Okay. So required selling price is 125% of rupees 1600 means of cost price. Okay. So this is how much? 125 divided by 100 multiplied with 1600. This is how much? 125 to the 250. 250 to the 500. 500 to the 100, 100 to the, sorry, 500 to the 1000, 1000 to the 2000. So A is the right choice. Okay. Go to the next question. A shopkeeper expects a gain of 22.5% on his cost price if in a week his sale was of rupees 392, what was his profit? So the cost price is 100 divided as gain is 22.5%. So 100 by 122.5 multiplied with his selling price 392. Okay, this is 1000 by 1225 multiplied with 392. Okay, so it is 40 into 8 is 320. It is the cost price. So what is his profit? His selling price is 392 and his cost price is 320. So what is the profit? 392 minus 320. This is 72. So C is the right choice. Okay. Now go to the next question. A man buys a cycle for rupees 1400 and sells it at a loss of 15%. What is the selling price of the cycle? So loss 15% means if he buys with rupees 100, then his selling price is 85. Okay, so the selling price is 85% of 1400. Okay, so 85 by 100 multiplied with 1400 means 85 multiplied with 14. So 85 multiplied with 14. 85 tens are 850, and 850 4 fives are 20, so 340. This is 0911 1190. This is option C. Okay, so go to the next question. Read the question number 9. Sam purchased 20 dozens of toys at the rate of rupees 375 per dozen. He sold each one of them at the rate of rupees 33. What was his percentage profit? So the cost price of a toy, cost price of a toy means one toy. Okay, this is 375 per dozen means 375 by 12. This is 1.25. Okay, and what is the selling price? SP is 33. What is the profit? What is the profit? 33 minus 31.25 is how much? 1.75. Okay, then what is the profit percentage? What is the profit? 1.75. What is the cost price? 31.25 multiplied with 100. Okay, twenty-five, twenty-five, five, five, seven, seven, four, twenty-eight, twenty-eight by five. This is 5.6%. 5.6. सी इज द राइट चॉइस. ओके क्लियर. ओके नाउ गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. सम आर्टिकल्स वेर बॉट एट 6 आर्टिकल्स फॉर रुपीज 5 एंड सोल्ड एट 5 आर्टिकल्स फॉर रुपीज 6. वॉट इज द गेन परसेंट. सपोज नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल बॉट इज इक्वल टू LCM of number of articles bought, LCM of 6 and 5. This is how much? 30. Okay. Then cost price of 30 articles is 5 by 6 multiplied with 30. This is 25. And what is the selling price of 30 articles? Reciprocal of that. 6 by 5 multiplied with 30. This is 36. What is the profit? What is the profit? Profit is 11. What is the profit percentage? Then 11 by what is the cost price? 25 multiplied with 100. 25 4 is 100. 4 11 is 44. So in this way, you can do the calculations firstly. Okay. Read the next question. Questions number 11. On selling 17 balls at rupees 720, there is a loss equal to the cost price of 5 balls. What is the cost price of a ball? So cost price of the 17 balls minus selling price of the 17 balls. This is equals to the cost price of 5 balls. Okay. So cost price of 17 balls minus selling price of 17 balls equals to the cost price of 5 balls. So cost price of 12 balls equals to selling price of 17 balls. This is rupees 720. So cost price of 1 ball is nothing but 720 divided by 12. This is rupees 60. It is the easy approach. So D is the right choice. Clear? Now go to the next question. When a plot is sold for rupees 8,700, the owner losses 15%. At what price must that plot be sold in order to gain 15%? So losses 15% means 85. So 85 is to 18700 is equal to gain 15%. 115 is to X. So what is the value of X? So X is equal to 18700 multiplied with 115 divided by 85. Okay. So this is 25300. So the selling price is 25300. So option C. Okay, go to the next question. Read the question. 100 oranges are bought at the rate of rupees 350 and sold at the rate of rupees 48 per dozen. The percentage of profit or loss. So the cost price of one orange. Okay, what is the cost price? 350 by 100. This is 3.50 rupees. And the selling price of one orange, this is 48 by 12 means 4. So what is the profit? Profit is 0.50. So what is the profit percentage? This is 0.50 divided by 3.50 multiplied with 100. This is nothing but 100 divided by 7. Okay. This is 14 to 7. Okay. So C is the right choice. Sorry. This is profit. Gain. 14 by 7% gain. This is profit. Okay. Not this one. Option A is the right choice. Okay. Clear? Now go to the next question. A shopkeeper sells one transistor for rupees 840 at a gain of 20% and another for rupees 960 at a loss of 4%. His total gain or loss percent is what? So cost price of first transistor is how much? 20% gain. So 100 by 120 multiplied with 840. 700. This is cost price of first transistor. Now cost price of second transistor. This is 4% loss. Means how much? 100 divided by 96 multiplied with 960. This is 1000 rupees. Okay. So total CP means total cost price is 1700 rupees. And total selling price is, total cost price, total selling price is 960 plus 840. 60 plus 40 is 100. 100 plus 900 is 1000. 1000 plus 800 is 18,000. So what is the profit? So profit is 100. And what is the profit percentage? Profit percentage is 100 divided by 1700 multiplied with 100. Okay, so this is how much? 100 by 17 is how much? 15, 17. This is the answer. Okay, now go to the next question, and it is the last question for today's session. Read the question carefully. A trader mixes 26 kg of rice at rupees 20 per kg. With 30 kg of rice of other variety of rupees 36 per kg and sells the mixture of rupees 30 per kg. Okay. Okay. Wait. Then his profit is how much? So cost price of 56 kg means 36 plus 26. This is 56. So 56 kg, total cost price of 56 kg rice is 26 kg per 20 rupees. So 26 multiplies with 20. Then 30 kg rice. So 30 multiplied with 36. As 30 kg of rice of other variety at rupees 36 per kg. So 30 multiplied with 36. Then what is 520 plus 3 6 18 110? What is the result? $1600. And the selling price of 56 kg is how much? 56 multiplied with 30. This is 1680. So what is the gain? 1680 minus 1600. This is 80. And what is the gain percentage? This is 80 by 1600 multiplied with 100. 16 fives. So 5%. So option B is the right choice. So thanks for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe as much as possible. थैंक यू।